Hi guys, welcome back to Game of Thrones. Okay, I'm on a binge. As you guys seen, if you follow our channel Twitter, you will also see on there that I'm letting you guys know what my thoughts are in the moment as I like watch the episodes that I'm not reacting to. But I'm jumping right fucking into it. This is Game of Thrones Season 2, Episode 10. What's this episode called? Valor Morghulis. I'm jumping in. I don't even know what the fuck is going on.
Beheaded for treason.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Is in open rebellion against the throne as
I'm free to heed my heart. Solaris, I will gladly wed your sweet sister. You will be my queen. And I will love you from this day until my last day.
You should have left!
My lady. He who gives away his toys.
I hate Joffrey so much.
I'm afraid of him.
Oh, you should be.
If you've quite finished,
I'm sorry, Brienne.
All right, we'll be going.
That's my girl!
This war has just begun. It will last for years. Thousands will die at your command. You will betray the man serving you.
What is he?
Coward. The Greyjoy who ran.
You're the Greyjoy who was stupid.
It's beyond reach of the law. All his past crimes are forgiven.
Shit. He can go to the black.
Or make it to the wall.
Thought he'd never shut up. It was a good speech. Didn't want to interrupt. What is this? What are you doing?
What?
Let's go home. Why should I believe you?
He's command of the city watch.
What?
The gold cloaks are now firmly in the hands of your father or your sister. It varies from cloak to cloak.
Then my hill tribe, they want to go with you.
So do it. Your father, your sister, all these bad people, they can't stop you. Forget about them. Come with me.
Come.
You can't.
Why?
I am yours, and you are mine.
Sight of the seven, I hereby seal these two souls, binding them as one for eternity. Look upon one another and say the words.
Whoa! gotta ship it. She's a sweet girl. You better not treat my Rob like shit. I'm telling you right now. Don't even fuck with him.
But as lazy as you say, Kelly.
God, I was about to say, if that's the end, fuck you. Use your dragon instincts. What is it? She's in the Iron Throne room? Your babies. What the fuck is happening? Khal Drogo's tent? Are these like tests that they're putting her through? Yes! The Fuck.
Tap to meet the king beyond the wall.
She trained. Oh, she betrayed him.
I am the king of Karth. I can help you now. Truly help you. We can take the Iron Throne. I'll bring you a thousand chains.
Please, please, please.
What are you doing?
I'm killing you, please.
You don't fuck with the Khaleesi.
Master Dry Moveki was kind.
Yes, they did it.
Wildlings.
You're
not fighting alone. Come on.
Oh shit, three.
Three blasts.
Run! Run, Sam.
Hey!
Oh my god. No, not Sam. Not Sam. Please, not Sam. Not Sam. Not Sam. Not Sam. Not Sam. Please, not Sam. Please, 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 not Sam. No, 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 no. Please, no, not Sam, not Sam, not Sam, no. Please just fucking run, live for me, please live for me, 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 live for me. Oh my god, Sam. Sam, oh my god. Winter is coming, and I don't think I'm ready.